day, you gotta count in the National Guard, because a lot of our National Guards been sent overseas to war. There's a song that we sing here to honor the first Native lady woman that was killed in action. And some of you might have read about that. Anyway, her name was Lori Paestawa. Anybody hear of her? She was from the Hopi tribe in Arizona. And she was in the first wave that went into Iraq. And her convoy got ambushed. And they all got killed. So she's the first lady, Native lady, to ever get killed in action. So throughout the United States and all our tribes, everybody made a song for her. Because she's the first Native woman or female that we lost in war. So everybody honored her. She was with, in that convoy was Jessica Lynch. She survived that. They held them hostage. But she told how they were treated by the terrorists. That was Lori's best friend. City, Arizona, where they buried her. That's her tribe. A lot of the singing groups throughout Indian country, they all made songs for her. And we made songs for our veterans that went to Iraq or Afghanistan. And these songs, you could say they're hard to sing, but we have to put the wording, we have to put our words into these songs. Give them a high honor when we sing these songs for them, for our veterans. Well, this one here, this song that we're going to sing, was made to honor Lori Paestawa. This is her song.
Yeah. raise up and